Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will show how to create a new table with the help of the most intelligent MySQL IDE. To create a table with a relatively simple structure, we can use a built-in snippet. For this, let's open SQL Editor and select the Create Table snippet. Now we specify the table name, the names of its columns, and the type of data that will be stored in them. Let's execute the resulting script. The table has been successfully created. Refresh Database Explorer to see the changes. If a table has a complex structure, to quickly create it, it's better to use a visual editor. dbForge Studio for MySQL boasts an advanced table editor. Right-click any table in Database Explorer and click New Table. In the table editor that opens, specify a new table name, the name of a MySQL database it will belong to, and the type of storage engine. Generally, it's recommended to use the InnoDB engine that supports foreign keys and transactions. Now we specify the names of the columns. Notice that the editor automatically assigns data types based on the column names. You can manually specify data types for columns if necessary. You can also specify whether a column can contain null values and set a default value for it. In the table editor for dbForge Studio for MySQL, you can also add a primary key to the table. Just in Refresh Database Explorer. As you can see, the new table has been successfully created. Just download a 30-day free trial of the dbForge Studio for MySQL and check it for yourself how easy and painless it is to create tables with its help.